blasting off next summer, NASA is taking space exploration to new heights. Its first mission to the sun and its outermost atmosphere called the Corona. The unmanned 10-foot Parker Solar Probe set to launch into history.
Solar Probe is going to be the hottest, fastest mission. I like to call it the coolest, hottest mission under the sun.
Reaching speeds of 430,000 miles an hour, fast enough to travel from New York to Tokyo in less than a minute, the Parker Solar Probe will need to withstand temperatures of 2,500 degrees. No spacecraft has ever come this close to the sun.
Solar Probe Bus is a really unique mission. It's really the first mission to a star.
The mission to shed light on the sun, providing insight about the physics of stars, the dynamics of space weather, and solar flares that can impact our satellites and power grids.
Until you actually go there and touch the sun, you really can't answer these questions.
The out-of-this-world mission ends in June 2025, and it may forever change the way we see and understand the sun from planet Earth. Miguel Almaguer, NBC News, Los Angeles.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.